This is an important case, and a lot of worried women asked questions about it. We will discuss about this in the end of the video. This is a patient, 23 years old, with history of marriage and infertility from 1 year. This is a TVS scan on 15th day of menstruation. Patient has taken medicines for ovulation. Uterus is normal in size, endometrium is normal, no fibroid seen, texture of uterus is normal, there is mild clear cul-de-sac free fluid which is normal. Left ovary is visualized. Ovary is enlarged in size, 54 mm, normal this is less than 45 mm. Now a large follicle is seen of size 30.9 and 22 mm. Note, the quality of the follicle is not good. This is mild elongated with mild irregular margins. Follicle is filled with clear fluid. There is another follicle size 19 mm. Another follicular cyst is seen of size 38.7 and 20.7 mm. This is also elongated, thin walled, filled with clear fluid. Follicular cysts are large follicles that continue to grow and size more than 31 mm. It is called follicular cyst. Most of these cysts are resolved spontaneously within 1 or 2 months. Right ovary is also enlarged, containing multiple follicles, and largest follicle is 25 mm in right ovary. Sizes are written in this video. Now there are two questions. What are large follicles and why there are large follicles? Now answer of the first question is, the ideal or good follicular size is 18 to 23 mm. We can say 24 mm also a good follicle. Size of follicle more than 25 mm is large follicle. Maximum chances to conceive are from good follicles. As the size of the follicles increases, the quality of follicles decreases and chances to get conceive or pregnancy also decreases. So large follicles more than 24 mm are not good to get pregnancy. Now answer of the second question, why this patient has large follicles? The patient is a young girl and is normal with normal history of menstruation or sometimes mild irregularity or mild hormonal imbalance, mainly due to stress. In most cases of infertility, the female is blamed for the problem. If a normal patient or normal female or patient with mild hormonal imbalance gets medication for ovulation, there are higher chances that she will develop large ovaries and large follicles or follicular cysts. There was also her husband's semen report which had problems. Male factor contribute about more than 40% in all cases of infertility.